take a look at this quote from Hsun Tzu. It appears that if those inherently evil children are not educated and properly socialized, they could grow up to be greedy monsters. Confucius did teach about the importance of education for its transformational import, without any concern for the accrual of wealth.